Atlanta 911, operator 6197.
Yes.
What's the address of the emergency?
I need the ambulance.
What's the address?
29.
Apartment.
Huh?
Is this a house or apartment?
It's a house.
Okay, hold one moment for Grady.
How do you get the, what do you...
That's the status of your emergency.
Yes, I have. My nephew was in the pool, and he went. I couldn't get him in. I couldn't get him. I tried to get him, and they got him out now doing CPR on him.
Okay, ma'am, what's the address?
29.
Stay with me, okay? What's
your
name?
Rena Oden.
Rena
Oden.
Okay.
Hey.
Rena, how old is
he? Hey. Hey, go in.
Okay, you said someone said, who's doing CPR on him?
Huh? I didn't hear you.
Who is doing CPR on him?
Yes, they're doing CPR on him now.
Okay.
Hold on, Naveed, come here.
Stay with me.
Okay. They trying to get, is he coming along, coming around?
How old is he?
He's 5 years old.
Okay, stay with me. Is he awake?
Huh?
Is he breathing?
He's breathing. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Stay with me.
Huh, they need to leave you here now, huh?
Where is he now?
He's on the side of the pool.
Does he have any injuries?
No, not that we know of. Please, Harry.
Okay. They're already on the way. City of Atlanta Fire, please.
974 area code.
I got it. Okay, no, Miss Rena, I got you. I got your phone number.
Okay.
Hold on for me, okay?
Miss Rock,
thank you, Atlanta. Just go ahead and send fire for me.
Okay.
And PD.
Okay.
Naveed. All right. Miss Rena.
Yes.
Come here,
Naveed.
10 minutes to help you.
Stand
in line, I will tell you what's
Naveed,
name, okay?
Come here.
All
Hold
right.
Hold on, please. Okay. Come here.
Hello?
Yes.
Miss Rena, stay with me, okay?
Okay.
All
sit
right.
down for a minute, please.
I'm
sit.
Stay on the line, okay?
Okay, sit right there. Be quiet.
Watch him very closely and look for any changes. Is he breathing?
Is he breathing? He's breathing.
Okay. All right, stay with me.
Huh?
All right, and if he becomes less awake and starts to get worse, tell me immediately. Where is
okay,
he right
the ambulance is here. Hello?
Is that the fire department or EMS?
It's the EMS. Come here, Naveed.
You're ready?
Naveed, come here.
All right. Are they with him right now?
They hadn't got in yet. They're on their way.
You see them in front of the house?
Yes. Naveed.
They just pulled up?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to stay on the line with you until they get right with him. Are they still doing CPR?
They out there with him right now.
Okay.
They are. He's on the. Open up the door, Naveed. Open the door. He's not faking. Come here. Get a towel.
Let me know when they get right with him.
Come here, Naveed. Come here. I'm sorry, ma'am.
It's okay.
Oh,
stay with me.
Oh.
I need you to take a deep breath too. Everything can happen in a matter of seconds.
Oh.
Okay, we try to take a deep
is
breath.
Is he okay?
It's gonna be okay.
He's breathing.
EMS is there. Did they come in the door yet?
Have they came in the door yet? Is somebody? I can't see nobody.
You said you saw the truck pulling up.
The truck is in here, but I don't see nobody yet.
Okay.
Can you please, Harry?
The back of the house, or are they coming through the?
They coming through the front right now.
Okay, they coming through the gate.
Yes, they in the gate now. They get ready to come in.
Communication, Denson.
Hey, Miss Denson. Cat 4114, a 5-year-old, in the pool. He's breathing now, but he drowned, but he's breathing now.
Wonderful. All right. Thank you.
Okay.
Bye bye.